in the evening light of Hong Kong, flight BR-382 comes into land. What brings people to Hong Kong? Many of them come here on business. Hong Kong is one of the great international business centers of the world. Here, East meets West. Despite the uncertainty of Hong Kong's future, expansion continues. New buildings are still going up. Leaky boots, power shoes, and fat leather goods. It's a city that never sleeps.
Plastic handbags and
it's mainly low cost type of production. Plasticware, metalwork, woodwork, furniture, you name it. About improving the health conditions and environmental conditions.
That's amazing.
See what you can see. Be this a
little something. I'm gonna make
thank you.
inhabit this alternate space altogether, that we can leave the physical world behind.
Thank you.
And it's pretty much the last place you want to be. Some changes are visible, other changes are not very visible. Very fundamental. People watching TV all day because they have nothing else to do. What are they watching? Is it really of value to them? Is it really increasing their aspirations to a point they also want the same kind of lifestyle?
Our customers be working as a
technology too far. And we have to be very careful. At times we carry this technology too far.
Thank you. We put the quarter in and we start off here.
HK'89. End of part 1.